best Monday ever. On Monday, I was the supply teacher for Shanty Bay Public School. When I got to school, I was surprised to see the list of awesome, fun, and cool things to do. It was going to be a fun Monday. When I told the kids what we were doing, they went nuts. We got to go to China to search for the boo-goo bug, the most rare insect in the world. John was the one who found it. He's a millionaire now. I wish I was a millionaire. When we got back from China, I looked at my list and it said, go skydiving with gorillas. I had to call the office for a plane. Before we knew it, we were in the air with a bunch of gorillas. All the kids had already jumped. I wanted to chicken out, but a gorilla pushed me. I didn't have my parachute on yet. Lucky the pilot tossed one down. We all landed on the school, besides some motorcycles. Which was awesome, because the next thing on the list was go to Candyland on a motorcycle. We made John pay because he was a millionaire. The kids had so much energy, they ran around the world 5 times. And I'm not kidding, 5 times. The kids were on their motorcycles and I was looking at my list. I told the kids what it said, and next thing I knew, I was in a shark tank with a great white shark. The kids were chanting my name, Mr. Fun! Mr. Fun! Then a dolphin jumped to my rescue. I was riding it for a while, then it flung me out. I was at least 5 feet in the air. Then all the kids and I got back to school. I slowly walked home, and when I got home, I was locked out. So I slept outside in a tent with a dog. Or it might have been a coyote. I really hope it was a dog.